I'm Nikki Bush, creative parenting expert, speaker and author, bringing you the 2018 Toy Talk Top 50 selection, together with my fellow Toy Talk judge, Justine Hadra. In this segment, we will bring you our top 10 favorite toys in the 10 plus category. This is an age where you should still be playing with your children, and lots of family fun, board games, and a little bit of tech we throw into the equation here.
So we have quite a big variety on this table today. We've got Time Flies, which is a good 30 seconds, charades,
Pictionary
type mix. Then Brain Box, the board game, which we've never seen before. And that's really about general knowledge, but working around the
brain.
Board. 5 second rule, very famous game.
However,
but this is the South African edition. So now we get to be asked about like three things that you could put on a braai.
Or historic landmarks,
historic landmarks
South Africa.
In South Africa. This is also a South African version this year, Monopoly Mzansi, and every single place that you visit, all the properties you can buy and auction, were voted by the South African public. And we've got a bit of maths in Moby Maths, if you liked bananagrams, which is crossword puzzle with letters. This is a crossword puzzle with mathematical equations.
And then we have the Boxer Bot. Here's our new little friendly toy that we control with various different games. It has an app and it is great fun, which we'll show you in detail a little bit later.
Great personality,
Great personality.
Right then, Cobra Paw, fantastic, quick game of speed and reflexes, and that's about picking up your tiles.
Smash and grab.
Highly competitive.
And then we've got a lot of fun with the sock game, something a little bit different, a whole lot of objects in a sock, and you are trying to use
the
your
sense of touch.
Tile
sense
sensors
of touch.
In order to find the correct objects at speed versus another team. And then we have the Air Hogs Extreme Airboard. This little guy is dynamite
in a very small package.
He's a very tiny drone. He is incredible, and we'll show you a little later how he flies. And then for a bit of hysterical family fun, we have Mumbo Jumbo. Well, your mouth will never be the same again.
Well, that's exactly true. And the last item we have is the Supernova from Air Hogs.
It's a drone-like flying sphere, and unlike other flying spheres in the same genre, this is a sphere that can actually learn to do tricks. You train it to do all sorts of things, spinning around, going up and down.
You don't use a remote control.
No,
you use hand motions. So, if you want to know about all of these products in detail, click on the little windows below for individual product reviews. And if you're interested in purchasing any of these items, go and visit my Nikki Bush store at takealot.com.